this is from my backyard. I'm in Lake Elsinore. I hope this is not close. Someone please advise. Smoke from the Trabuco Canyon fire. And it's headed in our direction. And from what I hear, it's at the Holy Jim part of the canyon. And that's actually not very far from us when you look at the map, and I will post it in a minute. So, keeping a vigil eye, it doesn't look like mommy's getting a nap today.
Yep.
Good for you, right? The helicopter down low, and I guess for the closest water resource now, they were using Irvine Lake. Now they're using Lake Elsinore for water. 4,000, here he comes. Fire flaring back up over again. That's that ridge that they're trying to protect, because basically, what's this car passes, I'll show you. If you go this way, our house is over there, not very far. Ted, everybody, right over our house. He just made a drop.
I know, we missed it.
It's okay, we knew we would miss it, but we knew he would come back up, and he's coming straight over our house when they come up.
It's almost like right.
Yeah,
up.
That was cool, but look, the fire has started up again.
Hold on. Fire?
Probably bad video, I'm walking back over. Flared up again.
I saw by the airplane.
That was cool.
My eyes are watering right now because of the sun.
And I know, it's so bright.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Okay, everybody, we just got voluntary evacuations, like I said. Our house is over there. Later at night too, this is gonna be blowing.
No way.
Okay, here's the holy fire at night. Helicopter doing drops now. No planes or anything right now. Doesn't look good. Okay, it's about almost 11 a.m. on the third day of the holy fire. This right there, I know you can't see because of the roof, that ridge right there, it keeps burning upwards, then we're in trouble. From what I hear, there's about 4,225 acres burned, 5% containment. They have 5 water dropping helicopters and 7 FOSS check planes. And about 300 firefighters and waiting for more, but we're so stretched thin in California because all the fires.
Son of a bitch.
Uh oh, you dropped it.
Caden, stop. Okay, well, David's putting up our sprinkler system. Ooh, big ash. Up on the roof, getting ready. And our neighbors cannot handle the stress, apparently.
Knocked your ash tray over.
Oh, well. Not like we couldn't use more ash.
Got a fireman and some neighbors right now getting the hoses ready. All the way to our fire everything. So yeah, there we go. Alright everybody, you want to come with me? We're gonna go up on my roof where I got everything ready. It's getting a little crazy up here. Are you gonna see from the top of my roof There we go. All right, everybody, I gotta get back to work, get my house all wet. Bye. Hey, everybody, it's me. Had to get off work early. As you see, the fire's getting really close. I'm over here dealing with this fire, getting the sprinklers up on the roof. But as you can see, let me flip it around here. How dark it is. It's coming. You can hear there's a helicopter right there coming around. You can hear them all around. So, oh, here we go. Yeah. So, just getting everything ready. Hopefully I don't have to evacuate myself. I'm gonna stay here, the wife, daughter, dogs. Everything or it's my work van.
Is he coming this way? Okay guys, again, different story again. This is what we have now. He's coming, look, boo boo, look. Get it guys, get it.
Come on.
everybody. Well, nothing got worse overnight, which was good because we needed some sleep, even though we're still exhausted. David went back to work today, so if it gets bad, I could just call him in. But this is what it looks like right now. White smoke is a good sign. So let's hope it stays that way. Day 4 of the Holy Fire.
Okay, update. It's about almost 1:30. Now the winds have shifted. The smoke is over us. Hold on. We have at least 2 helicopters that I've counted using Lake Elsinore. It is raining down ash. Get things organized and stuff like that. It's hard to tell where even the fire is because the smoke is just lingering over us now.
This is from my backyard. And the winds are really high this time. As you can see by the flag, it's blowing in our direction. Not good. But my mom is taking Caden, and then once it hits that ridge, I'm out, and David's out. Oh my God. Look at the wind just blowing that shit. This is on my deck, everybody. Apparently, according to David, he just got home. His chief just told him we're under mandatory evacuation. Time to pack up. Scary shit.
Is an alert RIVCO message from the County of Riverside. A mandatory evacuation warning has been issued for the community of Machado and Riverside within the Lake Elsinore area. All residences on the mountainside of Lake Street and southeast of Grand Avenue to Ortega Highway, please exit towards the I-15 freeway. A shelter is open at Temesco Canyon High School in Lake Elsinore. For more information, call 714-628-7085.
We got fire and sheriffs. They told us to get out now. They have tagged our house, letting them know we've been told. We got personnel now. We got people to help protect our home family, not just us. We got fire and sheriffs. They told us to get out now. They have tagged our house, letting them know we've been told. So we got personnel now. We got people to help protect our home climate. Not just us. Using our neighbor's fire hose. Wet all this area. All this right behind us. This is what you get for living in the country. now our major cross streets are Grand and Machado. Just to let everybody know that is from this area. Gives you a little adrenaline rush. Gives you some happiness, in a sense. They're working their ass off. Way to go, firefighters.
Hey, this is another one.
Yeah.
Another one.
Oh my God, there is everywhere, huh?
What?
What? No. Say hi, Ed. Say hi, honey.
Hey.
These guys are working their butt off. Come on, guys, come on. Put this shit out. Pack it up and go on. Get it, guys. Hold on. Just call.
I know everyone is worried about us, but we still have that little ridge there and another ridge before the fire gets to us. We appreciate all the concern. I will leave, and I promise everybody, once it hits that ridge, I am out of here. So, and David will stay to defend the house as long as he can. We have a fire hose. We're good. It'll be all right, peeps.
Jesus Christ, goddamn Wi-Fi.
Yep. Here he is. That's our brother, my brother-in-law's buddy, flying that up in our house. Get it!
Behind that ridge, there was a huge plume of smoke. Now it's just a little bit, which is a good sign for us. The winds are still working in our favor and blowing the other way. So these firefighters are amazing. It was looking pretty scary. We're not out of the woods yet, but they are freaking amazing. God bless you, firefighters. Okay, everybody. I guess I either jinxed myself I spoke too soon. This is the cue for me to leave now. Please God, watch over my house, watch over my husband, and watch over all the firefighters. Peace out, y'all. God bless Lake Elsinore. He dropped a little. Here he comes, here he comes, DC 10. Get it. Right there, no. Yes. Thank you, pull up. Come on, pull it up. Yes. Thank you guys. Got my shot.
Well, everybody, I think it's almost getting time to get out of here. It's on the right down the ridge. Wife's leaving right now. I'll be leaving soon. There's not much we can do soon. But everybody, yeah, I don't even know what to say. But shit, goddamn. There it comes. Bye, everybody.
As I'm leaving, this is what we look like in a firefighter's right there. Thank you, Lord.
All right, well, there is the southeast of my mountain going around. Over here now, way up top there, it used to be houses. And there we go, that guy and that right there. I'll be zooming in. Fire. And yeah. Propane tanks, try to take them when you evacuate, because they sound like bombs really well. But yeah. Yep, no, that one's getting bigger. That's just right there. Shit. Alrighty. Well, there goes that tree. Alrighty. Luckily, there's firemen over on that street. At least not as bad as it was earlier. Believe me. This ain't bad. Alright, everybody. It's like, it's 2:45 in the morning. I'm still awake. I did an hour shift on the hose. Fire hose. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Well, that little light you see right up there, that's a bulldozer on a trail. Well, he's leaving right now. But there was a bulldozer on the trail going right up there. Now the fire is right here. It was right there. Now it's moved over to here. Once it hits that little point on that ridge and it comes over, that's when we're getting the hell out of here. But the way this thing's moving and stuff, it could be any time. So I'm up on the roof. There's Lake. There's Crystal and Caden down there. But that right there, that little peak right there, that little point in the mountain, right when it gets over that, the girls and the doggies are out of here while I stay back and keep the house under control. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna go get some rest. Looks like it's gonna be a long night. The house that was right up there is gone. Fire needle going right there. Look at that behind us. It's coming this way. Look at that fire needle going. That was a house right up there. Here is it coming right behind us. This really sucks ass. They have one helicopter, that's it up here. Nothing. I'm on my roof. Got the fires moving around. My roof right here. This really sucks, dude. This is, the wind is not helping. It's just growing and growing and growing. All Lake Elsinore is gonna be eradicated. So far it's gone around, but now it's going way over to the other homes now. And it still looks like they stopped it on this side. But the only bad thing is all that's going straight over to the Otega Highway. There's the fire. Came down pretty close. I'll let it there. Now this is getting close to one of my neighbors now. There you go. So here's my roof. And now the fire is shifting that way. Oh, look at that. Wind is getting really bad. It's not helping us. The only good thing is this side's not burning as much. And there's my sprinkler. Oh fuck. There goes that.
So yeah, so here's my roof. There's my truck. They're heading over there. It stopped up. This wind, we got the trees. It's a little after 12 on Saturday.
Can't breathe again.
Fire's starting back up on this ridge, but it's going towards away from us, going totally south now. But the wind's picking up, and yeah. But there also is another little fire up and down our street here. It's going, we got a fire truck parked down, waiting for it to come. There's a little birdie, but there's the ridge that was on fire that one night really bad. I'm gonna pan all the way over here to see how fire crews and the ground patrols, ground guys, the air, everybody that worked together to save pretty much our area here. But the mountain is pretty much all gone. Look at that all up there. As you see, it's basically totally circling around us. Still see some smoke coming from up there. But looks like a war happened up here. You see all the phosgene everywhere. It's just pretty nutty. That was a beautiful mountain.
guy that made the news that his house burned down. That's where his house was, right there. I watched it go up that night. What was really sad is I could do nothing except watch. Well, everybody, this is, I don't know, day 3 of hardly any sleep, so I'm gonna get some sleep hopefully today. Family's gonna hopefully come back later today. It's been a lot of action with battalion chiefs and everything everywhere. So, fire trucks are still going up and down. You can still see some smoldering right here. It's really the only thing that's still smoking. Alright, everybody. I'm safe. Everything's okay. I'm alive. Family will hopefully be coming back and later today. And
we'll do some cleaning up.
All I know is I'm exhausted. Alright, everybody. Peace out.
Still smoldering. Little spots up there. Constantly coming up and checking the mountainside, so they're here periodically. So it's good to be home.